qualsiasi cosa ragazzi, lasciate like al video e iscrivetevi al canale per non perdere niente dei video futuri. Controllate anche i miei video precedenti se vi va di vedere qualcosa. Soprattutto ragazzi, cliccate sulla campanellozza per ricevere le notifiche dei miei video futuri. Buona visione.
Bella a tutti ragazzi, sono Sergiate e benvenuti sul mio canale. Sono tornato col saluto vecchio. Ma qualsiasi dato siete nella missione di prima, non siamo solo 4 di GTA 5. Ora riapro il canale e lo chiamo il Tossaro, ragazzi. Ok, siamo qua con Michael.
Serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You ain't gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when the court briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
Training what?
I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
As much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
Tell you what, least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Let's take Amanda's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad? Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was... trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming for my boat. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling
okay,
boy,
we're gonna change plans.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Andiamo. Con la macchina di Amanda, la moglie di.
Lesson number one.
My
don't mother. Ever have kids.
Hey man, look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had both privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers love you to sit in the bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate.
But no shit, I was making
Beh, a point.
Apologize in self-deprecation.
Se
I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Quella che verrà dopo, da qualche giorno. Fu la prima.
About my boat?
Yeah, I am. You can always buy it.
You can always
buy it. You can always buy it. You can always
buy it. You can always buy it.
You can always buy it.
You
can always
buy it.
You
can always buy it. You can always
buy it. You can always buy it. You can always buy it. You can always buy it. You can always buy it. You can always buy it. You can always buy it. You can always buy it. You can always buy it. You can always buy it.
ci siamo.
Okay.
Ok, quindi c'è un modo che non ci possa salire sopra. Forse io quello manifesto qua. Dai, su, sali, sali. Prepariamoci la pistola perché ci seguirà. C'è una parte impossibile. No. Dai. Vai macchinina, no, che tu camion. Ok, perfetto, non è niente. Dobbiamo sparargli. La macchina sotto. Il prossimo sarà Frank, se questa macchina andasse. Oh, ci siamo. Mettiamo un salto custom questa macchina. Ragazzi, fate like, iscrivetevi per favore, sapete perché è molto importante.
It's just a thing, my phone. Please stop doing that. Listen, I'm fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie, that was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault.
Guardate questa persona, sta per questa strada qua.
It's partly your fault.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Frank, could you do me a favor and get this kid a ride home after we fix this thing? I want to head by the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough. Hey, Frank, you call me a cab?
No problem. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Los Santos Customs.
Thanks, man.
L'aeroporto,
appunto. Hey, so you do one side? Hey, this is the place up here.
Comunque ragazzi, se potete vedere il video fatti meglio, magari una versione proprio completa, csvideo.com, lì trovate una versione italiana, quella diciamo quella non perfetta, come potete vedere.
It's all good though, man. You go and get your head right, alright?
Alright. Listen, thanks for today. Appreciate it.
Che Michael tornerà a casa con il taxi? Noi andiamo. Hanno sentito scherzo? Coupe. Non è messa benissimo, io la farei anche i verniciali, ragazzi.
Yeah, mom's down with whatever, dog. Church.
E li faccio. Un marrone deserto.
Oh yeah, paint ya. What a...
con un bel rosa. Ed ecco qua, la macchina è pronta, ragazzi. Adesso volevo guardare a cercare.
Sì.
Senza andare a picchiare da nessuna parte, ma neanche tempo di arrivare a una cosa da capo, fatto. Non vi preoccupate.
Jimmy, eh? Or James. Jimmy. Or just like Jizzle?
Oh, Frank, potrei.
So, what's the deal, man?
Cose.
You and my old man? I see you at the D.
Forse non lo faccio. Forse. Adesso deve essere tutto dritto. Un bel pezzo. No, perfetto.
You saved my ass.
Ora davvero.
That's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look. I'm sorry, but
eccoci.
I lost your job. It's hard out there.
Io vi ringrazio, se tu la che scrivete come al solito per me è importante.
Or we could just like shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on, strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, alright?
Alright, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Come si è capito, non vanno tanto d'accordo. Io vi ringrazio, per la mia di comunicato passato per le molto importanti. E noi ci vediamo alla prossima. Ciao a tutti, ragazzi.